Stefan Molyneux made a video referencing Jimmy Kimmel, who was talking about how talk shows are generally on the left, and Jimmy Kimmel suggests that the left are more of the thinkers, or the ones that are more intelligent. Now, I don't particularly agree with that sentiment, but I think there is a reason why talk shows tend to be on the left. Now, all humor is making fun of something, whatever it is. Conservatives and liberals make fun of different things. Liberals tend to punch up, and conservatives tend to punch down. That's just the way it tends to be. Liberals make fun of things that have power, things that are well-franchised, things that are well-established, things that have very little chance of doing any sort of damage in any significant way. If we have conservatives doing talk shows, it would be filled with comedy that makes fun of those who have very little power. Those who, let's say, don't dress conservatively enough. Maybe those who aren't religious enough, who aren't successful enough, monetarily. Men who aren't manly enough, etc. Which set of things to make fun of do you think is more advertiser-friendly?